Do you think coronavirus has only come over here to damage us? There are only negativity? It is a virus? Let me change your perspective. First thing, the world immunity system is changing. The world is becoming active. They are doing workouts. Second thing, the people who are very occupied, very busy, didn't have time for family, now locked down in the house with their families. Newlyweds didn't have time for their wives and husbands. They are with each other. New parents who had newborn babies didn't have time for their babies. Now they are together. Families who had complications within, they are solving it. Either it is going to break or it is going to make their life. Fourth thing, you think economy is going down? The world economy is going down. It's not only one person who is getting affected. It is a time we have come together. That is a plus sign. We all are together in this. Do you think it's just a virus? No, it is a war. It is a war of a virus against humankind. We all need to fight it. We all keep playing PUBG, internet games. This is the time to play real fight. To be in the war, face the war, fight it out and win the war. This is the real PUBG. Get ready, get equipped, stay at home and attack. Attack the damage and cure your home, your families and your surrounding. Be a good human being. Later on you can be a citizen or a countryman or whosoever you want to be. Wish you awesome motivational day.